Passing is a property development company. Come next year, 2019, we are going to celebrate the 25 years in property industries. What I would consider a major breakthrough of this company is in the year 2017, we have officially embarked on our transformation journey. We have launched our new logo, did a major makeover of our offices. We also launched our employees' value proposition, which means that we emphasize on the development of the employees through a good company culture. We want to ensure that the employees have a good culture, and with this, we believe that they can be developed, they're able to contribute, they're going to add value to the company. The company vision is inventing sustainable future living that enhances the quality of life, empowering our people towards personal and professional growth, delivering our quality promises to our customers. And today we have done 39,000 units of properties. We want to continue to grow. We don't want to stop here. We want to add more value to our customers. We want to engage with the community. And that's why we have this Masing Foundation, which we have done a number of charity works to engage ourselves with the community and those who are needy.